Welcome to today's DDRX. I'm talking about COVID mental crisis. And the anchoring scripture is Lamentation 3:22. It is of the Lord's mercies that we are not consumed, because his compassions fails not. Today I want to talk about burnout. This is a state of emotional, physical, and mental exhaustion caused by excessive and prolonged stress. So burnout is an extended period of stress. And you know, this is common now among essential workers in this COVID-19 pandemic. And as a result of burnout, there is reduced performance and productivity. There is low mood, difficulty concentrating, many are tired, and there is lack of creativity. In fact, there's a picture of healthcare workers in one hospital in New York that is circulating on social media, how all of them just were in the walkway, they were resting, sleeping, just taking some nap, you know, in the midst of this pandemic. So I want to encourage you to prevent burnout. Take time to relax. You need to balance work and life. Spend quality time with your family. Explore your spirituality. You know, self-care is very important, like meditation, good diet, hobbies, and personal interest. Then enjoy nature and outings. You can have massage. And you can do this thing at home. I know most of the places are closed. And you can seek counseling if you are experiencing burnout. Do you know, even the best of the prophets in the scripture also experienced it. Elijah experienced it. As I close, in 1 Kings 19:4, but he himself went a day's journey into the wilderness and came and sat down under a broom tree, and he prayed that he might die and said, "It is enough now, Lord. Take my life, for I'm no better than my father's." You know, after fighting on Mount Horeb, after calling the God that answered by fire, after he killed all the prophets of Baal, after he had run the chariot of Ahab, you know, after all this spiritual showdown, the man was fatigued. He was burned out. And God actually made him rest. So you too, you don't want to toy with your rest. You need Sabbath. Thank you.